second for Chris Jack. The score here comes a try from nothing, really, which shows great speed and step to get through the City defence to score Cuffrey's second try.
A little bit of treatment for Blunt in the last minute. Watch this, I'll do it myself. Blunt for a step over a high one, inside another, and it takes Cruz with him. It's a good try.
Stepping off the left and right, we'll be there to get through.
It was Lamb, the first tackle, that was ruled high, but no need to come back for that penalty when you score the try.
It's from the Avondale Club down in the Illawarra.
Good stuff. Been in the country for a few years now, Chris Jack. Great player, great servant for the side, and a great supporter of rugby down in Illawarra. Well, good to see them throwing it wide. I think they have a bit of class out wide, the country boys. So just get it out there.
Toby Brown with this conversion attempt. First one from a single spot was good. He knows his ground pretty well, playing for Randwick. He's top side.
Kick them in from here, and that's another.
And that's a good kick, so scores are level again. 14 all.
It was a great ball, but just Brown sends it out to Jamie. He had a little bit of work to do. 2 1-half tackles, 2 missed tackles, 3 missed tackles, and that's just good determination to get over the line. Chris Jack, well done.